Investigators are working to determine if a body found in a Feltonville home is that of a missing woman from New York. Detectives were working in the area of 4th and Roosevelt Boulevard last night when they noticed a strong odor. They found a badly decomposed body in the basement of a nearby home. Police say it could be that of Vianela Tavera. The 50-year-old was heading to Philadelphia when she disappeared late last month.